today Freddie and I are going to wrap up the hives for winter. It's at this point, it's about consistently cold enough that we need to make sure that the bees are maintaining their cluster temperature within the hive. We kind of just want to insulate the outside of the hive so that the effort that they're putting into keeping the inside warm, it's actually useful and it's not just dissipating out of the box.
We're going to wrap the hives. We use black tar paper, like what we use for roofing. With the black paper on there, we can actually keep it a little warmer and kind of keep it cold when it needs to stay cold and keep it warm when it needs to stay warm. We'll take that off here end of February, early March.
When days are warmer, we're going to put a jar of sugar water outside the front of the hive. So it's equivalent to what they would find in the summertime when there's nectar around. We kind of time that if there's like a 4-day streak of 50 degree weather and then take that off before it gets cold again so that they can go back into survival mode. The biggest thing is that they do not hibernate. They are still working, busy little bees in there. They can survive through the winter. And the biggest thing is starvation that will kill them in the winter. So you still have to monitor them even if there's snow on the ground because they're still your pets. And it's still important to feed them and make sure that they're doing okay.